28 years old. Played some games at the start of his NHL career for Colorado as Varlamov, who was on that team, in 16-17, makes a stop here. That allowed the Islanders to get numbers back.
Horvat's got to do a better job with that play there. He was under duress.
Side of the net. Varlamov made the save on the red-hot Bemstrom. Emil Bemstrom has 3 goals in the last couple of games, had 2 goals on Thursday night. Bad turnover. Fantelli denied by Varlamov twice. Emil Bemstrom has 3 goals in the last couple of games, had 2 goals on Thursday night. Bad turnover. Fantelli denied by Varlamov twice. And that allows Jenner from the line to hammer it. Lee blocked it loose out in front. Lee tied up Roslovic and a delayed reaction, but a penalty coming to Anders Lee as Varlamov makes a great stop on Roslovic.
7 minor penalty tripping.
As you can see, Anders Lee gets a glove on that one there and just strong arms the Roslovic in front of the net. What an opportunity that is. And Varlamov says no.
Islanders average of shots allowed is just a shade under 35 per game because of how good they were in the first couple of games. The last 4, though.
Well, he's got to make sure he gets that in deep. He knows his line mates are changing, Brendan.
Johnny Gaudreau to the front. Varlamov shuts down Bean on the doorstep. Puck still there. Jenner in his skates. Can't quite locate it. Penalty called against the Islanders.
Nice play at the net as Bean just drives it. Little deflection. Big save. Watch the front of the net as Noah Dobson will just extend his arms. And
as the puck went right through the stick of Justin Danforth. Gaudreau. Power play down to its final half a minute as that one went up in the air and got through cleanly to Varlamov.
Johnny Gaudreau carries that puck in more often. Makes such good decisions, and that's just a little.
And the Jackets try and turn it into offense. Bemstrom drops it. Texier darts to the slot. Texier shoots, and it hit a body in front of Spencer Martin, and now has to hurry back to help even the numbers. Here comes Gaudreau across the Roslovic, and it's Varlamov again with the glove. Still a 1-0 lead for the Isles.
Thus far, it's raining parachutes, Brendan.
Yeah, here's a chance for Sillinger to save from Varlamov.
There's Dobson, and in the middle ace, there's a confusion there between Cizikas and Pellick. That guy, Sillinger, should.
Halfway through the third power play of the night for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Ken Johnson in for Roslovic, and he hit the post! Rebound still alive at the side of the net.
They're going down the wing. Let's see who made. Oh, that was a pass right in the middle of the ice.
It's Ken Johnson who made that pass.
Yeah, and he's supposed to have really good hands, and that's one of his.
Fantilli snaps one blocked by Romanov. The stick stays in one piece, so he can continue to use it. Here's Fantilli, rips it, knocked down by Varlamov. 90 seconds to go. Islanders up by 2. Collision at the line. Fantilli leaves it. Werenski. Goal line, Roslovic. Fantilli. Adam Pellick lost it into the front. Pulock gets it away. Provorov 2 seconds and 1. And it's a shutout for Semyon Varlamov and a 2-0 win for the New York Islanders.
And he earned it, Brendan. There's no question about that. And he played spectacular when he needed to be. I mean, the shots were 35 on net. Stopped all 35. And a much better effort by the Islanders. A little bit more in control of the game.